MVV TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door MVV Maastricht, Veerzien MVV, RTV Maastricht en Keno Media. De selectie van MVV kent dit jaar nogal wat spelers die de Nederlandse taal niet machtig zijn. En daarom krijgen sommige jongens Nederlandse les. Zoals Enes Mahmutovic en Jérôme Deon. En vandaag in MVV TV gaan we kijken wat zij al hebben opgestoken. What's the Dutch word for offside?
Buitenspel.
Buitenspel, ja.
Mijn eerste.
Oké, what are the Dutch words for I love you?
Ik hou van jou.
Did you know that as well, Ines?
I don't know, no. I say I love you, so I don't know.
You don't say that much?
No.
Yeah, you say.
Okay, let's start with Ines now. What's the Dutch word for dressing room?
Kledekamer.
Yeah.
Very good. The Dutch words for can I have your number, Ines? I think you know that one, right?
Yeah.
No, I don't know that one.
No?
I can say I bel je. Ik bel je.
Yeah?
So yeah, if I say this, he should give me your number.
And last one, football shoes.
Voetbal schoen. Yeah. Praat maar.
Okay. Give me a chance.
Okay, Ines, let's start with you. What's the name of the King of the Netherlands?
Oh.
You don't even know.
I don't know.
No? Sean?
No.
Never heard of Koning Willem-Alexander?
No. I wanted to say Alexander, but I don't know.
Of which province is Maastricht the capital?
Limburg.
Very good.
Natuurlijk.
Yeah. I was first.
He's first.
What is the name, start with you, Ines, now. What is the name of the national airport of the Netherlands?
Schiphol.
Very good.
I used to go there every time when I went to England.
Okay.
Amsterdam, Schiphol.
Yeah, Amsterdam.
Big airport.
Yeah. Do more or fewer than 15 million people live in the Netherlands, Sean?
Fewer,
yeah. No? Belgium is 11, so...
Nee. 15 or 50?
Meer,
15.
Uh-huh.
15? Meer.
Ines?
I say fewer.
Yeah. It's more.
Oh, yeah.
It's like 17,
18. 17, yeah. It's bigger than Belgium. De kat kraagt de krullen van de trap.
Can I read?
Yeah.
De kat kraagt de krullen van de trap. Is it right?
Yeah, it's very good, guys.
Why is that? Not good,
yeah. Van de trap. Yeah, this is the language.
Man, this vlaai, hè?
Yeah, vlaai, yeah.
Vlaai.
Did you know that, Enes?
I didn't know, but I know we had it sometimes for birthday of some players that brought this cake.
Yeah. It's actually it's a typical thing in Limburg. Because if you go up in the Netherlands,
Lekker,
you like it?
Yeah, lekker. Lekker, huh?
You ever heard of this? Ever saw this?
No, I never saw
it. I never saw this.
So you don't know the Dutch word for it? No. It's a tompoes.
Tompoes?
Yeah.
Is it from Maastricht or...?
No, it's just a typical Dutch thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's this pudding inside.
Cream.
Cream.
It's hard to eat, but it's very good.
Mmm. Good?
Yeah, Jérôme? Like it?
Yeah.
So if you go to the supermarket in Maastricht, you know what you're going to buy?
I buy this directly.
What are you going to say?
I want a pushoosh.
I don't think they're going to understand what you want.
What's the name?
Tompoes.
Push. Tompoes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Taste it. You know what it is?
I don't know.
It's chocolate, this, no?
No, it's not chocolate.
You see this, bro?
Resin.
This is crantable.
I like.
Yeah, this is good too.
Sweet,
yeah?
Oh yeah.
This looks like Oreo.
No, it's not Oreo.
No.
Oh, this I don't like.
What's this? Candies?
I don't like it.
You never had these?
No.
But I don't like
it. It's like kids, man. You can have it.
No. I don't like this.
Don't like it?
No.
Is this typical?
It's typical Dutch, yeah. Yeah. The last one.
I know this. Help me.
I just eat.
It just enjoys this, this waffle.
It's a waffle.
It is waffle, but it's a specific waffle.
A round waffle, no?
It's a stroopwafel.
This is good, man.
Yeah.
I take this with Serrat every time.
Yeah?
Albertijn, yeah. Nice.
Well, guys, you can have it all. It's all yours.
Thank you.
But you want the fly to be back, huh? I'm going to give you the fly. Was much yours.
But don't tell anyone. Not
no,
the
no, no. It's just on. It's just on TV.
It's gonna seem, right?
You eat everything, so.
No.
Yeah, can I lie.
Ja, de Nederlandse taal en de smaakpapillen zijn weer getest bij de jongens. En heb jij nou een nieuw idee voor een MVV TV item? Laat het ons weten in de reacties hier beneden. Ik ga je bedanken voor het kijken naar deze aflevering en graag tot de volgende keer bij MVV TV. MVV TV werd mede mogelijk gemaakt door MVV Maastricht, Veerzien MVV, RTV Maastricht en Keno Media.